Hey Marvel fans, the Marvel Cinematic Universe is no stranger to wild, jaw-dropping twists, but this one might just take the cake. With Robert Downey Jr. set to join the MCU as Doctor Doom, fans have started speculating on what this iconic character's future might hold. And, would you believe it? Some fans think there could be a romance brewing between Doctor Doom and none other than Scarlet Witch herself, Elizabeth Olsen. Yup, you heard that right. But is it something Marvel fans actually want to see? Let's dive into the debate. First up, let's talk about the big news. Robert Downey Jr. stepping into the armor of Doctor Doom. After his unforgettable run as Tony Stark, RDJ's return to the MCU, but this time as a villain, has stirred up tons of excitement. With Marvel Studios renaming Avengers, Kang Dynasty to Avengers, Doomsday, Doom is clearly set to be the new power player in the multiverse. But what exactly does this mean for the rest of the MCU and for his interactions with fan-favorite characters like Wanda Maximoff? Now, while the idea of Doctor Doom and Scarlet Witch pairing up may sound shocking, there's actually some comic book history between them. They've shared alliances, and occasionally some romantic tension, even if it was more for strategic gain than true love. But could the MCU translate any of that onto the big screen? It's not impossible, but a lot of fans are wary about where Marvel might go with this relationship. After all, this isn't exactly a duo most fans would imagine or want to imagine. So why are fans so against this ship? Well, for starters, fans have a strong attachment to Tony Stark's iconic romance with Pepper Potts, and many find it hard to imagine RDJ's character with anyone else. Plus, Scarlet Witch has had her own complex journey and relationships, like her tragic love story with Vision. Adding Doctor Doom into the mix as a romantic interest feels off to a lot of viewers. Some fans even went as far as calling this idea, quote, kind of incestuous, probably because they still associate RDJ so strongly with Tony Stark and see Wanda as a part of his character's legacy. But putting the romance speculation aside, there's still a ton of potential in having Doctor Doom and Scarlet Witch team up. If Marvel introduces Doom as a manipulative villain or even a reluctant ally, Wanda's own dark and unpredictable powers could make them one of the most formidable duos the MCU has ever seen. Plus, with the multiverse on the table, almost anything is possible. But let's be real. If Marvel does try to hint at romance between them, it's going to cause an explosion in the fandom. From what we're seeing, most fans would rather Doctor Doom and Scarlet Witch focus on their own story arcs. For Wanda, it's about her journey as a hero with her kids possibly in the mix, and for Doom, it's a chance to be the villain that reshapes the MCU. But what about you? Would you be up for this wild twist, or does the idea make you cringe? Let us know in the comments below. And if you're new here and love Marvel updates and breakdowns, smash that subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications. So there you have it. The Doctor Doom and Scarlet Witch debate might be one of the strangest ships Marvel fans have ever seen suggested. Whether or not Marvel actually goes there, it's sure keeping fans talking. Thanks for tuning in, and remember, whether you're on board with this potential pairing or totally repulsed, it's all part of the fun of being a Marvel fan. Catch you in the next video. Excelsior!